Yo, yo, what's good, y'all? It's the kid, Saint Royale. You can call me Saint, you can call me Royale. Either or, it is what it is. Welcome to the stream. Right now, getting back on some Darksiders 2, so sit back, relax, hope you enjoy.
This has been the journey so far. In the beginning, death sought the Crowfather. But what he found was something more. A secret once forgotten. A path to another world.
A button, this is the lock on.
With you then. Nobody ever found anything interesting to do just by standing around.
Almost went right over. I don't think there's nothing in there. What do I do with it? Okay, that'll work. now you give me a fucking tutorial on it. I thought I hit it. Like, I'm really not a fan of the camera angles on here. Like, I don't, can he even run that far, or? Oh, okay, I see it. No. I'm supposed to go there, right? No. No! I'm trying to find out how to leap off the wall onto the opposite way. No. No. What the hell? Like, what the hell? See, but now he couldn't. No. God damn it. Or can I just jump straight across? I think life will be easy if I can just jump straight across. Nope. I must be forgetting the control somewhere. Counter, reperform, razor kick. No, melee. Heavy. Damn, 26 death. That's horrible. Like, that's a way to come back. I don't know, let's try somewhere else. Okay, I'm definitely missing something. Thank you. Okay, I think I get it now. There we go. Oh, son of a bitch, that shit was over there the whole time. And now that I make it, I want to go back and... God damn it. Well, I could go back around anyway. I pushed the button, yo. Oh my god. Okay, let's do this again now that I figured it out. Okay. How do you jump off? No! Oh my god. Okay. No! Oh my god. Alright, so circle doesn't work. How do you run across this shit again? Wow. Level 10 went on 5. Ew. $139, $151. Why is this highlighted green for? Scans, piercing damage. And I equip that, right? I get more experience, that's why I chose that. Okay. Thank you. be funny if I did that and fell right into the lava pit. Say, like, you tell me I gotta go all the way back the other way. Oh my god, almost did it. I really hate the camera angle in this game. Okay, so that's that. What's this that surrounds himself with Lucian span, blah blah blah. Wrath regeneration is increased for a short time after performing teleport. Increases critical hit chance on teleport, blah blah blah. Critical strength chance. And enemies with teleport slash also causes an explosion damaging nearby foes. surrounds himself with a necromantic. We'll see how far I could get without spending any more points. What the hell?
Dust, what do you see?
Oh, so that's how you use that. Okay. Probably could sell it. Can't go that way yet. Yeah. as well grab that. Ain't nothing else around there. Well, I feel like I'm gonna stay on level 5 for like forever, man. It's like I'm not getting no experience. That ain't nothing. That I got. Got that. Stalker bone. Just trying to check all angles for like special chests or anything. That was bullshit. Ain't nothing down here, right? Okay.
If there is a lock, there is a key.
Mm-hmm. counter. Shadow bomb this large. Can we use the remote? Okay.
no time to waste.
Oh my God. So what the hell? Why did I not get it before? Be so dramatic, like. Something. Be able to go back like that, right? No.
Impossible. I cannot.
I cannot.
Impossible. I cannot.
So how do I use the raft thing?
I can't use that yet. Impossible. This is no place for a horse. Get shot damage. I get critical damage on top of it. Deep sentimental value to Karn. This could be useful.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Dark Avenger. This weapon once belonged to the human warrior known as Draven. During countless duels, the weapon absorbed Draven's own rage and thirst for revenge against those who wronged him. The Dark Avenger is infamous for possessing a furious lust for blood and carnage. Okay, that was fun. Really, all that, and there ain't nothing in here. So the dude just been hiding in the walls the whole time, waiting for somebody to show up just to get his ass whooped. See, but this does way more damage, though. Defense 36, knockback power 25. Shit. This one does way more damage, though. But this ups my defense, though. Completely. Damn, but the secondary weapon go down hard. Knockback power. Damn, that's a big toss up, but the defense is high though. I'll leave it. Actually, nah, I'll equip it. Why not? Because that's a big defense jump. That's pretty dope. Experience. Uh, only because of the plus 3% experience, but that ain't shit though. It ain't really much. So, yeah, that'll defeat the purpose. Alright, I'll just go with that. Resistance will go way down, but experience will be up. Oh, fuck it. Experience. Make sure I forget nothing. Whatever, I'm out of here.
The mountain has a voice. How did you? No, no, doesn't matter. You have done what we, what I, failed to do. You must take the good news to Alya as soon as you can.
I found that dish you wanted.
You're a good man, much more so than your name would imply. I'm in your debt.
What is Mordant due?
Mordant due is the venom those stingers get you with, if you let them too close. You'll find them in Drangefort. Walk softly, though. Those stings are nasty.
What was this again?
Horseman! The fire of the mountain flows again.
Yes, freed by my hand. And Karns.
Karn? That pup? Why, he hasn't a clue! And yet, the forge burns once more. You know what awaits you, Ryder. To finish this, you must restore the tears.
I'm not your errand boy, Maker.
Aye, but our fates are now yoked. Help us, and we will help you. In the meantime, take this. It might be of use.
Learn. Okay.
Now this pistol. It belongs to my brother, Strife. How came it here?
I cannot say. But there are other goods you may barter for now as well. Restore the tears, then return to me.
You said there were two things that powered your forge, fire and tears.
Yes. Fire to wake the earth, and tears to calm it. Both gifts of the Stone Father.
Fire will not be enough.
Nay, we require both.
Where might I find the Tears of the Mountain?
To the west, past the fjord and into the Drangefort. You will find the Tears within. Valis has been busy. There are new items.
I ain't got money for none of these things. +4 experience. I might get that. This is +4 experience too. Shock Reaper form. Unstoppable Reaper form allows death to inflict and sustain. Okay. If Reaper attacks together, Reaper energy.
What brings you before me? This should go nicely with the others. We'll put it to good use. This should go nicely with the others. This should go nice. We'll put this should go nicely with the others. We'll put it to...
Okay, so at least they give me a chance to buy shit back. I would get the fire joint here, and then I would work on getting the frost joint here.
Good luck.
There are new talismans for you to browse. As you reap, I will sow. The same black harvest.
Gold has passed into the earth.
Then we have lost one of our greatest allies. Now, what will you kill next?
Why is this blinking? Say. I'll speak to Karn. It was blinking. I don't know why it was blinking for. Okay. Forge that. Okay. So I can fast travel to places I've been to. Shadow Gorge. Oh, okay, so this time I have to go to this, okay. I gotta see what this chest is. What the fuck? Probably not able to get that one yet, I guess. That shit. Yeah, I don't know. Unless I could step on those rocks and do it. Be able to get this shit. That shit way too far. Yeah, it ain't gonna work. Fuck it. Yeah. How the hell was I able to get that? Oh, the horse. I probably could use the horse. Can I use the horse up there?
I have to go alone.
Nope. Oh no, it's maybe an ability I ain't get yet. Like that shit is way too far. I give up.
I still don't know what the tears are, Maker.
Then listen well. Long ago, the Creator formed a mountain, the Stone Father. For eons, that mountain towered over the abyss. From the mountain's depths flowed raging fire, and from its peaks, pure water. Where the two met, the mountain grew. And from that came the first world, the Maker's realm.
The tears belong to this mountain, then?
Aye. And still we forge, as the Stone Father did. With his fire and tears, we can build nothing without them.
Okay.
Awesome.
I have lived a thousand lifetimes. But I don't have the answers you seek.
Gee, thank you. Alright, I'm going to end it here. If you like what you saw, hit the follow button for more. If not, I thank you for stopping by. Hope to see you again soon. So, until then, I'll see you when I see you. Peace.